Midland was burning, for Robar the Second was dead, his realm crumbling. His crown now rested on the brow of Robar the Third, once a champion of Enos, who has sworn to reunite the realm. Destiny seemed to smile on Robar the Third, and soon he claimed the entire continent as his own. But as he was setting sail to reclaim the southern islands, a shadow fell upon the king and darkened his mind. By the time his troops had landed on the island of Argon and taken Thorniara, the king's mind was no more than a flickering candle in the dark.
The amulet? I must fight. Fight. Fight.
Robar's generals executed his orders to the letter. Lord Hagen led his men to the west of the island, while Lee headed east to lay siege to the royal city of Sitarif.
My king!
I bring dire news.
Doing well and advancing in the Thorniara Gorge. Sitarif's population is
social
valley. Quiet! I need peace and quiet!
Yeah. Come back! Come back and fight me!